Rangers went behind 5 minutes after the break. Abel Balbo capitalising on the ball there. But Rangers came back, the equaliser from Rod Wallace after 69 minutes and a lifeline to try to make it into the quarter-finals. On the